to add a bit more details to the blade and to the hilt. So what I did was add a bit more leather around the areas that had a bit of defects and areas that needed to be covered. As you can see, I added the little area that's going to also be painted a bit more metallic, because I don't like this light plastic material look. And you can open it and access it inside, and all the leather covers kind of all the imperfections around it. Now I'm going to show you on the other side how I did this. This part doesn't actually need leather on these two sides, or I may add it later depending on what I feel like. But it needs a bit of work on creating the hatch. The printer has been annoying me a bit, but I managed to print this part, and then I'm going to paint over it to make it look normal. Right now it looks a bit rough. And here it has a few things that need to be done. So one is add the usual clasp that I placed all over the lightsaber. These ones are literally amazing. They close quite well. They don't disturb when you're swinging it around. And if you know how to bend them properly, they're really the perfect solution for anything lightsaber related. So here, okay, I'm gonna start with this. And I'm gonna make a couple of holes here